the previous episode, I have investigated an alternative way to open a Pringles can that delivered a pretty decent pop. But can I do better? To measure the loudness of the pop, I am using a noise meter app. The one giving me the max number will be declared the winner. All the cans will be built in a similar fashion. Alright, the score to beat is set, 58.4 decibels.